rough out on the final sea trials aboard South Esk, we've got Ederra 7 here acting as a camera and safety boat. We're at Roaches Point, and it's been blowing a full gale here now for a couple of days, so we have a good bit of wind. I guess the wind's been getting up to 40, 45 knots. But at Cork Harbour, the wind isn't everything. Most important thing here is the swell and the tide. Tidal conditions make a huge difference here. But when you've got an ebb tide running here at the entrance, it can kick up some really nasty seas. We'll try and fly the drone, but it is, in fairness, blowing pretty hard. I don't know whether he'll actually be able to make it out to us, but we'll have a go. Need to go back and go closer to the action.
Hey Frank, having really trouble keeping up there.
Yeah, it's fairly quiet here now. Let's give it a go. See how you get on.
It's really starting to pick up.